But connecting people to a vaccine can be complicated. Well, now there's a Minnesota woman. She's showing us some true Minnesota nice.
She is donating her own time to help people 65 and older sign up for their COVID vaccinations. Jay Coles explains why family, friends, even complete strangers are calling her the vaccine crusader.
Oh, great. Well, Mom, Dad, this is Bridget, who I was talking to last night.
Bridget Hovde and Lynn and Kim Hennings had never met until now.
Here we are.
Crazy. Bridget, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Very excited. I'm just happy to help people out at midnight when appointments come available.
The Hennings are in their late 60s and say they tried unsuccessfully for weeks to get their COVID vaccinations.
That's crazy that it's at midnight.
Until Bridget stepped up and got them one.
And I would spend hours every day trying to find some appointments, one appointment. So this was a real godsend.
Bridget Hovde saw the struggles family and friends were having, so she says she decided to hop on websites right at midnight when appointments first become available.
It's been interesting. I think I've booked about like 15 appointments this week.
She then started helping strangers like the Hennings, whom she booked at midnight Sunday, along with four others.
What was it like to connect with Bridget then and get the appointment? What was that like for you?
That was crazy. My heart started pounding.
And that's why the Hennings and their daughter Lindsey refer to Bridget as the, quote, vaccine crusader.
Bridget is my hero. She's our angel. It's just really, really great. Bridget, I mean, this... you might have saved my parents' life, so I just... very grateful for little things.
For Bridget, it's been a very personal journey.
I lost my mom at a young age about 5 years ago, and my priority was her health. And so I just feel like a little bit of stress and anxiety from people of the 65 plus age bracket. So if I can do anything to help people get vaccines, that's what I'm here for.
What did it mean for you?
Well, it's sort of like you snag these concert tickets where you got to call in the middle of the night. So I was very relieved.
Is it better than getting a Rolling Stones ticket in the middle of the night?
Yes.
Yes. It is.
Jay Coles reporting there. Now, Bridget says she is taking requests from anyone who finds her on Facebook. Just be ready to give your birth date and address. She says she'll put you on a list and work her way down.